Hey, what's going on, people? Welcome back to Critical Reactions. I am Nur Alex, and today I'm doing something special, which I haven't done in a while. I'm going to be reacting to some death metal music. This is going to be my reaction for Beneath the Massacre's Treacherous music video. If you're new to Nur Alex Live, please subscribe. It's the button down there, you know how that works. So for those who don't know, Beneath the Massacre is a band from Montreal, Canada, where I'm from. They were formed in 2004. Their new album called Fearmonger comes out on Century Media Record February 28th. And it's their sixth studio release, Beneath the Massacre. It's technical, it's brutal, it's gonna wake me up more than my coffee this morning. So let's just check it out. Are we ready for some death metal? Here we go. Oh man, so brutal. Look at that gravity Oh! Keep the technical high notes, the blast beat, the raw vocals. And the brakes. Look at that vein, man. Wow. Look how fast he's going! Oh my god! Wow, this is so intense, guys. That's a good lead there. Oh, yes! This is so badass. Wow! Whoa! Heavy. Beyond belief, which is totally Beneath the Massacre for you. Wake up, YouTube! Are you entertained? It was quite a short song, like 2:21, but that's the best. Short, super heavy, no compromise, straight to the point. That's exactly what you want from this type of band, from this type of music. They haven't changed. It's still the same brutal technical mayhem they used to do. Elliot's such a badass singer too. Man, what a growler. He's amazing. So that was my reaction for Beneath the Massacre Treacherous music video. Are you awake yet? Are you awake yet? This is better than coffee. Yeah, so you can check out their new album, Fearmonger, comes out February 28th. You can find them everywhere, Spotify, Facebook, YouTube, they're everywhere. Thanks again for watching this, and thank you if you're my regular non-metal subscriber who just watched that video. Thank you very much for having the courage to do so. So once again, I am Nur Alex, this has been Critical Reaction, and until we see each other again, guys, stay safe.